In the sport of boxing, there has to be a winner and there has to be a loser. Tonight, it was the night of Terrence Crawford. He and Urioki's Gamboa put on a great fight, one of the greatest fights I've seen this year, back and forth. The first four rounds, all Gamboa. Then Terrence Crawford took over, dropping Gamboa. Gamboa coming back in the sixth, showing a lot of heart, not letting the fact that, you know, he just got dropped affect him. And in fact, Crawford won the next couple rounds, but then in the ninth round, it was all Gamboa. It looked like he hurt Crawford, and then Crawford drops Gamboa twice, and the ref stops the fight in the ninth round. Congratulations to Terrence Crawford, but you gotta respect Gamboa for the heart and the will that he showed tonight. After being off, the layoff, the rust, that obviously didn't help him tonight, but he showed a lot. He showed why he's one of the best fighters in the game. As for Terrence Crawford, in front of a home crowd of 10,900, doing his thing, I have a feeling we're going to see a lot of fights in Omaha, Nebraska, and from here on, his fights will get tougher and tougher, the opposition will get bigger, and we'll see if he can step up to the plate. Who's next? Maybe Mikey Garcia, maybe another fighter, maybe Crawford moves up to 140, a division that is packed, or 135, another great division. And we'll see what happens there. So there you have it. Terrence Crawford doing his thing. He stops Urioki's Gamboa in 9 rounds in what was a tremendous fight. And it was a treat for the fans to watch. So stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elise Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback.
Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Tune in. Just keep on watching.
Can they follow you on Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook?
Follow me on Facebook at Twitter at Bug Crawford 402. Facebook Terrence Bug Crawford. Instagram Terrence Bug Crawford. No, T Bug Crawford.
I'm going to have to go over this video and make sure like I get it all right. But definitely keep up the great work. You're on the right track. And before you know it, man, you're going to be one of the biggest names in boxing.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
There you have it. Look out for Mr. Crawford doing big things for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Lacek back reporting.